For months, I've been adamant about the fact that I would not run for president. My language was clear and direct. No matter how many times I was asked the question, for me, the answer was never anything but no. My job here in New Jersey is my passion. I've always meant it when I've said I feel like the luckiest guy in the world to have this job. I'm doing a job that I love in the state I grew up in on behalf of some of the toughest and greatest people in this country. It wasn't until recently that I paused to really reflect on my decision. When you have serious people from across the spectrum, not to